CropBASE team has been working with second-year students from the School of Computer Science on software engineering projects to enhance the CropBASE global knowledge system on underutilized crops.
What this data mining tool does is that it mainly uses density-based clustering method to classify spatial data set so that we can predict the optimal harvest of the wood.
With a solution that contains three major sections. First being the machine learning application, second being the taxonomic application, and third the geographical application. What it does, it enhances CropBASE existing locations table. This will reduce the number of requests we have to make to Google servers, therefore reducing cost and minimizing bandwidth.
I think the students have benefited tremendously from not only the objectives that have been set by CropBASE, but also by the close supervision that people like Ayman and others have given. So I'm looking forward to the continuation of this project.